Hello students, in this session we are going to discuss various food and beverages outlet which are found in a hotel or outside a hotel. In the previous session we did duties and responsibilities of food and beverages brigade and interdepartmental relationship of food and beverages department with other departments. So first we have room service. It is the first F&B outlet service of food and beverages to the resident guest at his room is known as room service. It implies service of food and beverages in guest room of hotels. Small orders are served in trays. Major meals are taken to the room on trolleys. The guest places his order with the room service order taker. There are two types of room services. One is centralized room service. Second is decentralized room service. In the centralized room service, all the food orders are processed from the main kitchen and sent to the rooms by a common team of waiters. In the decentralized room service, each floor or a set of floors may have separate pantries to service. Orders are taken at a central point by order takers who in turn convey the order to the respective pantry. Next is a restaurant. A restaurant implies service at a table. It may be platter to plate or pre-plated. Restaurants are again subdivided into various categories like a specialty restaurant which concentrate on one special cuisine, that is one particular type of food. Example is seafood restaurant. Next is theme restaurant where the decor of the restaurant is based on a particular theme. Example theater restaurant. Ethnic restaurant refers to a particular race of people. Example Chinese restaurant. Features of these kind of restaurants are as follows. Open only for lunch and dinner. Special exotic dishes are served. Highly priced menu because they have high investment. Business hour is less. Platter to plate service. Low turnover for covers. And also high average check, that is APC. Highly priced menu and less number of guests. So the average check or APC is high. Next is coffee shop, and the features of coffee shops are as follows. It is a 24-hour operation outlet. It provides multi-cuisine, that means serves more than one cuisine. All the meals from morning tea to dinner and even late night service. There are two sets of menu card in a coffee shop, breakfast menu card and the main menu card with timing. Economically priced dishes. The food served in coffee shop is not cheap, but compared to other F&B outlet, it is economically priced and most of the time it follows pre-plated service. The next outlet we have in a hotel is bar. So features of bar are as follows. It sells alcoholic beverages and also non-alcoholic beverages with some food snacks. Entry restricted area, that means everybody is not allowed to enter. There are certain age restrictions in the restaurant or in the bar. Rules vary from state to state and most of the bars are open from 11 a.m. to 11 p.m. There are two types of bar. First is dispense bar. It is the bar which has display of alcoholic beverages and glasses. Drinks are prepared in front of the guest. Direct sale is made through the bar. Another type of bar is dispense bar. It is a bar which is situated in the back area and mainly used for storage and service of drink in food and beverages outlets. Next outlet is banquet. The origin of the word banquet both is either from the Italian word banchetto or French word banquet, and in both the cases it means benches. The concept is to do anything together. Banquet can be termed as functional catering where we celebrate any occasion together, cater to large number of people within a specific time. These banquets could be either formal banquets or informal banquets. Other F&B service outlets which could be outside the hotel or maybe inside the hotels are as follows. First is grill room. Basically grill room food items and dishes are served. generally grilled over fire, people may get the view of food being fired. Barbecue, food cooked, generally meat items, over open charcoal fire. Barbecue is served in open places. Kiosk, stalls opened for a specific time like chocolates, soft drinks, books, flowers, etc. Generally at curbside, shopping mall, railways, airways, etc. A kiosk has three open sides and one closed side. Discotheque is an entertainment venue or club with recorded music played by disc jockeys through a PA system, that is public address system, rather than an on-stage band serving alcoholic as well as non-alcoholic beverages along with light food items. Quick service restaurant, also known as QSRs. These are same as other restaurants, but the service is fast. The quality of food and the service quality are maintained at par. The service may be informal and the food can be served through counters. The dishes which can be cooked quickly are generally included. Brasserie. These are French origin, meaning a restaurant with a relaxed upscale setting which serves single dishes and other meals. A brasserie can have professional service, printed menus and traditional white linen. These are open all days of the week. Apart from these outlets, there are other types of outlets. This is an assignment for you to find out outlets which are not covered in this session. In the next session, we will be discussing ancillary department. These are the department which helps the main department to run. Continue watching. Thank you.